Chase Elliott is going to lead us down to the green flag in the first ever NASCAR Dash Series race. He's clear with it. Kyle Busch into second, but coming off of turn number four, Chase Elliott will win the first ever NASCAR Dash Series race. Congratulations to Diecast Deer for signing up for him.